afternoon on our way to Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. Kukunin namin yung mga PPEs doon para dadalhin sa Zamboanga Peninsula Medical Center. Ayan, so I'll see you later. Ayan, bilis ng takbo namin, no? This is Western Mindanao State University, and then we are now arriving at Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. Papasok na kami ng gate.
Good afternoon. Chip, walang kami ng PPE.
Opo.
Saan parte?
Okay, sige. Thank you, thank you.
Thank you pa! Yan. Mabait naman si Sir Guard. Yan yung president nila. Yan. Ito yung school nila. Hello, we arrived at our destination here at Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. President si Dr. Nelson Cabral. Ayun, hi sir, good afternoon. Yan. Marami na kayo nagawa, sir? 1,000 plus? So ayan, palabas na kami ng Zamboanga City State Polytechnic College. So we are now on our way to Zamboanga Peninsula Medical Center. Para i-turn over natin ang 50 acrylic mask na gagamitin ng ating mga frontliners dito sa Zamboanga Peninsula Medical Center. So hello, good afternoon guys. Andito na po tayo sa loob ng admin ng Zamboanga Peninsula Medical Center. So together with me po si Ma'am Louie and the staff here sa admin. Nag-turn over po tayo ng 50 sets of this PPEs.
Good afternoon. We would like to thank Sir Edwin Caliolio, Dr. Nelson Cabral, and former Congressman Celso Lobregat. Thank you for this. This will really help us in the hospital for our frontliners. Thank you.
Sa makalya pa dakita niya ba 50 PPE acrylic face masks or face shields? Ayan na, Zamboanga Peninsula Medical Center. We would like to thank our former Congressman Celso Lobregat for your kindness and generosity to the Zamboanganos, especially to our frontliners in this time of crisis. Muchísimas gracias, sir.